My name's Jeff Smith. I am an industrial designer, and I am a cloud adoption specialist at Autodesk. I now work on a team that supports commercial users for Fusion 360. Fusion 360 is designed to be the next generation in CAD CAM. It's designed to be easy to use, easy to learn, and easy to take your digital modeling to the real world. I've been an industrial designer for a little over 20 years and a Wacom user for 15 years. ProPen 3D opens the door to using a pen to drive CAD. You can select anything you want, select edges, access tools, access marking menus, ergonomically and easily. ProPen 3D has three customizable keys on it, but when you're using it with Fusion, the hardware and the software are set up to work together. Turn it on, I've got pan, zoom, orbit, and right click on it already. Typically, people that I'm training have the same aha moment that I had. This is faster, this is better, it's more efficient, and it's actually more fun to drive Fusion with a pen. You might notice I'm running an Express Key remote now. In Fusion, there's tools I use frequently, and I set them on these buttons, and it helps me move faster. With the on-screen keypad, I use it really as a quick access to my number keypad, entering, accepting a tool, or escaping a tool. At this scale, having a 4K screen really is crystal clear and really allows me to see what I'm doing. With the Wacom Flex Arm, I can raise, lower, and find the ideal position for my Cintiq Pro 24. The Cintiq Pro engine creates a powerful all-in-one workstation. It helps me streamline my environment and clean up my desk. Fusion 360 on a Wacom is the perfect marriage of hardware and software. It gives you a more ergonomic and productive work experience. 3D CAD will never be the same.